When you say but, you've said a lot of things nobody else can say. When you say but, you've gone as far as you can go to get the very best. When you say but, you've said the word that means you like to do it all. When you say but, it means you want the beer that's got a taste that's number one. When you say but, you tell the world you know what makes it all the way. When you say but, you say you care enough to only want the king of beers. There is no other one, there's only something less, because the king of beers is leading all the rest. When you say Budweiser, you've said it all.
Bud Light presents Real American Heroes.
Real American Heroes.
Today we salute you, Mr. Major League Infield Raker.
Mr. Major League Infield Raker.
Your precision movements and split-second timing keep America's infield safe for play and covered with cool, swirly designs.
Swirly designs.
Millions watch as you weave your standard issue rake inches from the bag, then skillfully switch to the more advanced woven metal thing on a chain.
Woven metal thing.
Yeah, it has a name, but we wouldn't understand. Why? Because we're not Mr. Major League Infield Raker. So crack open an ice-cold Bud Light, oh Duke of Dirt. Because for every kid who wants to be a Major League Slugger, there's another who wants to be a guy with a...
There's no crying in baseball!
New York.
Enough for nothing. How great are the Yankees doing?
Oh, forget about it. How you doing? What a year it's been. My boy Chalut's called. He wants us to do a little something special for the fellas.
Yeah, wait a minute. This little ditty we're going to sing right now?
Where do you hear this?
Pinstripes, 35 American League pennants, 24 World Championships, on the drive for 25, how you doing?
Yeah, playing in the Bronx, in the house that Ruth built, in New York City, the greatest city in the world, how you doing?
How you doing?
How about the legends?
What's with the big shots, with the cell phones and the suits? Plays! Give me the bleacher creatures any day. How you doing?
Ah, coming, dude. Shut it down. I'm on a 4 train. There's a guy sleeping next to me. He's got Yankee tickets sticking out of his pocket. How you doing?
Yeah! Yeah.
How you doing?
There's more legends.
How you doing?
Catfish, Thurman Munson.
How you doing?
Yogi, Scooter.
How you doing?
Ish.
How you doing?
Whitey, Reggie.
How you doing?
Louisiana Lane. You've got the Giants, you've got the Jets, you've got half of Ellis Island. Hey, Jersey, can we keep the Yankees? How you doing?
Hey, Atlanta. Oh, chop this. There's only one team in the 90s. The Yankees. So how you doing?
Driving
to Yankee Stadium.
Why not?
Because to get there, we gotta drive by that purple station.
Come on and twist a little closer now.
Twist a little closer.
Let me know that you're mine.